This is Lion's Ground.
A wind turbine destroyed. A UFO appears on camera. This is from the same party who published the UFO Singapore Airlines video I debunked last week, called Sen. Is this UFO video real? Watch the video to the end because Sen has sent me a mail. Hi, I'm Heathcliff and welcome to Lion's Ground. I separate nonsense from the truth from Monday to Friday at 8 p.m. Central European time. A video like this one. Follow me if you like this kind of soup. This video appeared on Sen. The video starts in a wind turbine park in which one of the wind turbines is smoking. And Sen writes in the video description, UFO is recorded on a security camera the moment the windmill collapses. This happened in southern German village last month. Landowner claims that he has seen the UFO before. 2 weeks before the event, he saw an unknown flying object in three evenings that showed interest in the windmill. Furthermore, the farmer explains that the unknown flying object can make very fast and unrealistic movements our aircraft cannot make. It is not the first time this happened. The farmer has installed cameras on his land to protect his land. 3 years ago, his new farming vehicle was spontaneously burned. The farmer hopes that this will stop. End quote. Now you are introduced with the official story. The question is this real? No, this is not real. The UFO video is a hoax production and used this video called Five Wind Turbines, which failed. Just like the UFO Singapore Airlines video, the video has been mirrored and all kinds of adjustments have been made. The UFO video was published in 2019, the original video in early 2018. As you can see, the original video does not depict a UFO. UFO captured on security camera when windmill collapses. Debunked. Sen sent an email after my debunk of the UFO Singapore Airlines video. Quote, thanks for clarifying, but I want to correct you debunkers. I did not make this video. I receive videos and publish them as submitted. Anyway, I take my responsibility. I include a disclaimer at the beginning of the video. I recently opened a YouTube channel where I clearly state the disclaimer. In the disclaimer, I state that the videos have not been checked for authenticity. The videos are published for entertainment and educational purposes. Other than that, I don't do anything else that media companies are doing for years. I publish. That's what I do, writes Sen. I managed to trace the channel on YouTube. I also see the disclaimer in the new videos. I have checked whether this is true. And yes, this is true. Follow Lion's Ground, share this video. See you tomorrow at 8 p.m.